Hello friends, welcome to my channel Local Guy. In one of my videos of a Canon printer, I have shown you how to connect a Canon printer to a Wi-Fi router and share it over the network, which got a very good response. Many users are asking me in the comments to make a video on how to connect a Canon copier printer or Canon Xerox printer directly to the computer. So in this video, I am going to show you how to connect a Canon ImageRunner IR3300 printer to a desktop or laptop using LAN cable. Procedure is the same for all the printers, so watch the video till the end. First, connect a LAN cable from printer's Ethernet port to computer or laptop's LAN port. Now on the computer, open network settings. Select Ethernet and open properties. And under IPv4, change the IP address to 192.168.0.2, subnet mask 255.255.255.0, leave the gateway blank, then OK. Now on printer, press additional feature button, then go to system settings, then network settings, then under TCP/IP settings, change the IP address to the same subnet. Here I am changing it to 192.168.0.102. Subnet mask same as set on computer 255.255.255.0. You can set any IP address from the range 192.168.0.1 to 192.168.0.254. If needed, please restart the printer. Now, to check the connectivity between printer and computer, open command prompt on computer and ping the printer's IP address. Here, I am pinging the printer's IP address 192.168.0.102 and you can see that reply comes back. It means the connectivity is perfect between the computer and printer. You can also check the printer's user interface page by typing the printer's IP address on browser. If connectivity is okay, then you can see this user interface page. So, the connectivity part is completed. Now, we have to install a driver on computer. For that, open printer's official website and select printer's model. Here, it is Canon IR3300. Then under drivers, choose your operating system. Here, my computer operating system is Windows 10 64-bit. You can install any printer driver like PCL6 or PCL5. Here, I am selecting PS printer driver. Then download it. Install the correct printer driver for the printer model, because sometimes if the wrong printer driver is installed, then you apply print, but pages do not come out from the printer, or sometimes blank pages come out. Here, printer driver is downloaded, uncompress it and run the setup. Select search for network printer to install and tick mark reactivate printer in sleep mode, then next. If connectivity is perfect, your printer will be listed in the printer list. Add the printer for installing drivers, then next, then press start to install the drivers. If required, restart the computer. Now open printer and scanner, and in the list, you can see the printer is listed. Open manage and from here, you can print the test page. Friends, you can install printer drivers manually too. For that, go to printer and scanner, then click on add printer. Then select add printer using TCP/IP address, then next. Then choose device type to TCP/IP device, then enter printer's IP address 192.168.0.102, leave the port name as it is, then next. If the printer driver is not listed, then click on have a disk and choose the printer driver that we have downloaded. Then from printer's list, choose your printer model and click next. Printer drivers will be installed and you can share the printer too. That's it for today. If you have any query, please ask in the comments, like and share the video, and don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye, have a nice day.